We are back with another video. We've actually got loads of content in the wings with caddy stuff and a couple of unboxings and things like that. We probably should have posted by now, but you know, work and life gets in the way. This week, it's an Italian week this week. Ferrari 458 downstairs. Audison Prima kit going in, real straightforward insole. 4.9 bit, APK165s. Actively ran, so each channel of the 4.9 will be running an individual driver from the two-way component kit, meaning we've got an amp on each channel, DSP on each channel, alignment, EQ, all that good stuff that enables us to take control of the sound in the car, meaning we're not just jumbling kit together and hoping for a good sound. We try and DSP everything. We pioneered that tag as well, so if you look for DSP everything as a tag, you'll find a bunch of our stuff and pretty much every system we do, really. We're gonna run you through the 458 installation, how straightforward it is, you know, the locations of things, the mounts that we put the drivers on, things like that. We'll do a couple of time-lapse things. Run you through it. And yeah, like I say, it's quite a straightforward, it's a level one install. We're doing a small amount of fabrication for tweeter mounts. We're gonna get them off the dash top, just early reflections from the glass and stuff like that. We're going to get them on the door top and kind of try and put them as on axis as we can. Try and play them quite low as well to bring the stage up. Try and push it as far as we can for what is one of our entry point installations, which should far surpass the I'm pretty sure it's a JBL extended system that they put in these, other things like HK, B&O and stuff like that. You can get a far better sound when you've got control and a linear output. So yeah, cheers. Can't talk, won't need tight eyes, can't see, no rest, can't sleep, my heart feels weak, yeah. Can't talk, won't need tight eyes, can't see, no rest, can't sleep, my heart. Can't talk, won't need tight eyes.
So we're all done with the 458. We went a little bit further, did some tweeter builds for the AP tweeters, some real nice door mounts for the AP 6.5s. Mounted the, hopefully you've seen throughout the video, the 4.9 bits behind the passenger seat there. It's got loads of clear space around it in case it gets warm. It doesn't tend to get too warm. Class D runs quite cool, it's quite efficient. The sound difference is fantastic. We've got a lot more impact. Top end's a lot nicer, especially with the tweeters as on axis as they are. So whenever he's on his long drives, his road trips, he's now got not only the engine, a nice stereo to listen to. Like so. All done, wrapped up. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. We've put a bit more effort into this one, as we're trying to for future videos. So like I said at the beginning, we've got plenty of footage and stuff to come. Just keep following, share it about. Let's get a little bit of interest in the YouTube channel. So we're off. Enjoy. Cheers.